When we realized we weren't hearing the calls at square dancing as well as we should, we said, you know, maybe it's time to get our ears tested.
They turned a dull hearing into a very sharp hearing, and I was amazed.
A lot of times if we called in with a problem, we could go in the very same day. He's 85 and I told him he has to dance with me when he's 90 for our 50th wedding anniversary. And he's promised he will, so.